Now here's Evgeny Malkin working down low. Jammed the brakes on, fed it to the side of the net, and a goal!
5 seconds into the game. Evgeny Malkin on the change is on the ice. Malkin will spin back to the side to Gensel, on quickly for Crosby, who short shifted in his first shift back after illness. And Brian Rust, who's become Mr. Fix-It for the Pittsburgh Penguins, is going to take the rebound of the Gensel shot. And with defenseman Mike Matheson fishing around the front of the net.
Off to a good start. Typically Pittsburgh does. It's something that Washington has struggled with, and they get the equalizer.
Here in Washington, how he's played since coming over from Seattle, but he doesn't have any points yet. Well, now he's got one, as Dumoulin doesn't recognize it. Johansson's so tight, he thinks he's just going to chip this off to the board. But
all time. And Wayne Gretzky's number one. Delayed penalty, and it doesn't matter. It's a goal.
Whistled for a penalty here. As the play goes up the ice, Orlov jumps in, and he's got a little bit of room outside of Letang, and he ends up beating Tristan Jarry off the glove side. Orlov, who made a good defensive play earlier on his lap.
They've also had a lot of meaningful head-to-heads in the playoffs. Good opportunity for Rodriguez, thrown toward the net, and a goal!
Mantha's going to get this puck up high in the slot, and he turns it over behind the net as he takes it backwards. Jeff Carter will take the Rodriguez rebound, and the puck is just going to squeak through Justin Schultz, through Ilya Samsonov, and Jeff Carter's tied the game at two.
It was blocked by Nick Dowd. Bluger tried to play it out in front. Instead, it went to the point. Now to Boyle, and he scores!
As he gets in on the forecheck to create the opportunity down below the goal line, he's going to take the hit from Dowd, and then he shows quick hands. This puck gets him in a blind spot coming from the blue line. He fields it. That's an awful goal for Sam. He continues. Letang's back in the game, however.
Another big face-off win. One-timer and a goal! Ovechkin!
I'm standing right in line with Ovechkin here. I can see the gap that Jarry doesn't have, and this thing sounds like a bowling ball coming off his stick. It's so loud, the way that he hammers it. The pass from Carlson's on the tee, and it's in.
Tries to get it back to him and does. But now it's played out, a race for the puck. Wilson, possible 2-on-1. Wilson scores! Beautiful wrist shot.
And Van Riemsdyk and Jason Zucker in our fight. Well behind the play. We'll read the play along the boards, chip it by Ruedel, and then just plow his way down. He's with Ovechkin. Of course, you don't want the puck going side to side to Ovechkin. But Tom Wilson's 22nd goal of the year is an absolute bullet.
And to keep it in, weaving into the traffic, trying to do too much. Kuznetsov at the empty net, and he scores! An empty net goal is 5-3.
There's the goal post from Malkin off the one-timer from Letang. Letang lays it to him, and he rips it over the shoulder of Samsonov. And after about a minute or so with the power play, Sullivan decides to get Tristan Jarry.
Penalty has expired. His net's off the goal. Here's a chance now for Ferravari. He scores!
Two, and then started to take the game over. Tom Wilson's going to clear this up the ice for the empty netter to Martin Ferravari, who's now got goals in back-to-back games.